How do people get what they need?
Well, they have to work to get money so they can, like, get the needs, like the food and the water.
Work is something that helps people, and it helps them by, like, getting gas and, like, getting food on the table.
Well, work is something that helps my family get money for our needs.
It's something that you work very hard on. And it's like, in a sentence, like filling out all of these papers is a lot of work.
It's hard work, easy work, and work that's just right for them. And some of that work is firefighting or delivering the mail. And some people are paleontologists.
They have jobs to, like, look around on the planets and, like, walk on the moon to find, like, moon rocks and moon dust and stuff.
My mom works at this office place. I don't know what it is, but she has a boss, and that's how she gets her money, by working at the place.
Works help people by getting enough money for their food and their family.
Let me think. They can get money, buy a house, and they can get stuff that they need to survive.
Well, you earn it from working.